Today, the 9th day of September 2020. I don't know if you remember the 9th day of September 2019. Waiting be happen na salon. If you not get any memory, make a just remind we. Now that day, the commissioner for anti-corruption, Francis Ben Kefala, be put them teachers them na cutting tree. So today we share that post because Facebook remind we say 1 year ago now we be post that one day. Then we'll be ask a question, say, what have we learned from this? After that display day, what do we learn? Not what we do today. But then day, you go get chance with them on Saturday. But for today, last week, Thursday, every Thursday press briefing, where the Ministry of Information and Communication can do, the Minister of Trade and Industry, Dr. Hinga Sandi, BDD, himself be going at table, the plans them where a ministry get for help small business them na salon. After that, Sarah Network back we use the opportunity for catch up with them. Make we get a one-on-one conversation with them. Make he explain to we what in the ministry don't they do. And make we self go get an understanding about the scheme where they want come with for help small business them with loan. How this one get for happen? Remember yesterday we be there, we interview small business them as a loan. And now we want can lay a table waiting there in store for them. So as we were passionate yesterday, and today again, we go try for make them understand what in they in store for them, and outside loopholes then they, we go also discuss them. But before that, before we can dig deep, make we just look inside the COVID-19 status update for today. 383 tests, now in the lab them analyze. Out of them 383 then they, 3 be turn out for be positive. So 380 be turn out for be negative. And I saw the other numbers them look like. The number of people we don't test positive for coronavirus now in a salon, they'll reach 2,067. 2,067. For the past 24 hours, we no lost nobody to COVID-19. So we still stand at 72. The one them we government know but within an isolation center, we then they try for take care of now say the coronavirus then at them body, na 373. For the past 24 hours, we get 9 people we beat COVID-19 na salon. So we don't get a total number of 1,622 people we don't beat COVID-19 na salon. Number of people we currently they in quarantine. Yesterday we get 207. We will be don't glad to say we don't go down. But just because we get them 3 positive cases them today, so I want to believe say more people don't go in quarantine. So the number don't rise again to 262. 262. The number of people who don't discharge from quarantine, na 10,992. 10,992. Again, coronavirus not done yet. Coronavirus still there. Even though they learn for live with coronavirus. But not put your guard down. Make sure, say, you do within the well body people and the safe for do adhere to all within them put in place so that we not go fall victim. Now to a program proper for today. As I be tell we just know at the headline, say Dr. Hinga Sandi, we naena the Minister for Trade and Industry, last Thursday, be there na the every Thursday press briefing where the Ministry of Information can call for make he go explain to we waiting he get in store and waiting he don't they do for help for cushion the effect on people them na salon. And Sarah Network Self be take advantage of that where we'll be able to talk to them after that. You hear me? How the conversation go? From the scheme where they work out for able make small business system, they able get loan, NASA loan. How we say them go bio, the banks them, and all those things. Then it come to price control. Yeah, how it try for make you understand the price control in the country and the commodities them way intake make an example in the country. I want for sure we say the things the way it call. Eh? We don't try for go out there for make we ask people them where they sell like cement and all them things then they. But then people they're not grief for toko. But we're gonna try again for make all the things and way the minister say. They don't try for control and the prices then we're in giwi. We want for make, but the shop owners then they're not agree. I don't know, but make a cow to Sman Polly. But they try. We go try as best as possible. Make we get people in for talk. Then we will get the opportunity for listen how the price them day, now then shops then day. Yes, Usman Tolly, you get the platform, sir. What's in a contribution?
Thank you very much, AAA, for having me. And also, I would like to thank Sarah Network reporter, when I said two smiles, you say, we ask so many interesting questions, very, very interesting questions. And also, I would thank the Minister of Trade for roll out the support in the form of microcredit to them small, medium enterprises then. I think na a very good initiative. I will quickly say, I will just explain how the process get for work for the listeners then and we people in a salon. We go want to take advantage of the scheme. I will explain how you get for work. And then what I will do, I will speak to the issues then by looking at the strength, the weaknesses, the opportunities, and the threats. So quickly, I will explain how you explain how the process get for work for that we people understand. First of all, this credit facility they call a MUNAFA. We mean say just benefit. Now we language benefits. So what the government get for do? Then we invest about the initial investment nationwide. They say now 50 billion yons, which is just under $5 million. Then we put now the banks them and some financial institutions them. Now they the people and therefore get this money through them banks here. And financial institutions, yeah, now they get for dish out this money to the people then. And the agency were actually responsible for supervise and regulate the scheme. You call them SMEDA, which means say a small medium enterprise development agency. So anybody we want to know about this opportunity, this microcredit, if you go to this agency, they go out, ask them, and find out how you will become a beneficiary to this scheme. The agency will be able to inform you, will be able to train you and prepare you in order for qualified and benefit for this microcredit. So basically, now that immediate try for explain now the video in a very simple language. Now I will speak to the issues. First, I will look at the strengths. Well, we will commend the ministry for the initiative, a good initiative for give out credit facility to small, medium-sized enterprises, we call SMEs, a very good one. We don't need to talk about this. People in need, especially where we country get a lot of informal sector, people and get the opportunity for, take part in some form of economic activity. And also, we are from the Ministry of Trade, they talk about during the COVID-19, I think they dish out about, 500 billion leons to importers then for import the stock of essential commodities then in order for mitigate the hardship where COVID-19 bring camp. So now kudos to that. And also from the Minister of Trade, the minister himself, Dr. Inga Sandi, hearing from her clearly, they acknowledge the fact, say, in order for grow that country, the private sector therefore take the lead. The country need for produce more. We talked about this yesterday. We need for export more. Yeah? In order for create a healthy balance of trade. That is all we do. Now, one of the most important things in the way I've been emphasized yesterday. Yeah, the private sector, therefore, take the lead. The government, no way will do all these things. Yeah? In terms of creating employment. Yeah? In terms of, we therefore produce more. Yeah? So those are the things then. And you see clearly, I highlight them by EU submission. And that also, one of the things that were mentioned yesterday, that the exchange rate, that a key factor, were responsible for the high fluctuation of fluctuation of a currency. And one of the key factors where they influence inflation at that country. We also acknowledge, the fact that the minister don't sign a number of trade agreements. What does that mean? They sign a lot of trade agreements with other countries then, where will help the free movement of goods and people them, so that people then will be able to go do business in other countries and will be able to import, export in other countries then. So it will help for grow the economy. We acknowledge that. And it also acknowledge, the government for create an enabling environment. And this is important. Yeah? And therefore, create an enabling environment through, for example, in terms of permits, then property tax them, and therefore look into that. That's one of the ways them where they were able to create the enabling environment in the country. Yeah? He acknowledged that. And also, he acknowledged the recruitment of small, medium-sized enterprises into agro-processing. What do you mean by agro-processing? So that we product them, then we're able to convert them into other things then. Yeah? So that they will help for create employment. For example, if you produce rice, farmers do not produce rice, we can able to turn that rice thing into flour. If we get the machinery, yeah, we get the manpower for do that. Yeah? So the government needs to encourage short businesses, agro processing, so that we will able to process with raw materials them into other finished product them. He acknowledged that. Yeah? So we give them kudos for that. But the areas then where we get serious concern with the weaknesses at the turn to now. Yeah? And I will look at the opportunities later and the threat. When you listen to Asatu interview with them, and I like that question, he said, when we go out, we interview the ordinary people then. We matter more than the country. What did they tell me in terms of prices? It's different from what the minister don't tell me today. And yesterday, we make them quite clear. Say, when we ministers then, we head of institutions then, the media, what in the report is inconsistent with what we hear from the people. And at the end of the day, the best outcome will get them from the people. Because now then the policy system, where then the policy system, where they create, now then it affects. And then we will determine whether the policy system actually yield dividend. He say, and he give a number of examples. Clearly, prices are stable. If you talk about cement, talk about rice, talk about so many other things. But yesterday, now this very media, by me on submission, on other people's submission, yeah, from talk to Sarah Network, talk to the camera, we hear it from people then, on a regular basis, almost everybody with an interview. And again, from the submission of NGC and that of Afrobarometer, clearly shows me the standard of living of the people, you know, good. And that they talk in one voice, say the prices them, and they go up. And even the business people, they talk, say the prices, and they go up. Here is this minister, where he talks, say prices are stable. That now, although he said that they fluctuate, but when you look at the figures of NGCE in terms of inflation, I mean, market prices, some of them increased by 40%, some of them over 100%. Yeah? So there is complete inconsistency here from what in the minister they report. So the question is, in your submission, does it reflect on the people and standard of living? No, it's not. So that are one of the areas that we I get very serious concern with. Yeah. Also, when they ask the question, how they go look forward for boost the recovery rate in terms of the microcredit facility? You listen to them. How they go? You say they know the problems. Then we know say we don't get micro financing schemes in other country. Yeah, this is not the first time. All of them, almost all of them fail. Or all of them, they all fail. The micro credit facility, whether they don't care when it's alone. Some people, they run away. You know, the measures then, processes, the systems that were put in place was not effective. We are not effective. Yeah? So we all know that. And you should understand that. Yeah? So you talk about a number of things, then we agree with that. Yeah. We don't say people before take the loan, not capable for pay the loan, then disappear. Yeah. So this time we say then go make sure, say, then put the correct system in place, making sure that they're able to assess the ability of the business for pay back that loan day, you know, and talk about the history. That's interesting. The history of the business. How you go able to know in an informal sector? Most of the businesses in Sierra Leone are informal, especially those small businesses where they talk about small, medium-sized enterprises. They're informal. And most of them, they have been supported by families and friends. Some of them, some of these startups, not they get support from the banks. So I will get the history of this them businesses here for let you assess them whether they're eligible for this support. It's a question I will throw out to them. The good thing is that I talk about grace period, talk about interest rates. Yeah, making sure that we take that loan there, you know, go pay immediately. Then they give you some time for let you adjust your business. Talk about interest rate for being a bit lower, not like 30%, maybe 10, 15%. It's a good one. Yeah. But the fundamental thing concerned here, what I've been talking about, is this. How then we ensure that they keep proper record of them people in a country who said they may not promise with a blockchain. For the listeners, then, we don't know about the blockchain. The blockchain, now, a system where this government did not launch, I think the end of 2019, wait a minute. I think that was at the beginning of 2019.
Then the plan for being just help you under the actual date was the 12th of August 2019. So don't pass 1 year safe parana.
Don't pass 1 year. Then mean for me, then we don't launch them down. Then say that they bring her into and they implement them. We don't get no information about that. Up to this date, as we speak, we don't know nothing again. Nobody not come again for can't update we about the blockchain. The blockchain will have been a good one because what they do, the blockchain, the government we want to use them for register everybody with a unique identity number. You get your number, yeah. Where be say anytime you call them, then they put it on the system. It will show all the activities them where you don't undertake. Whether you don't take money before, if in a bank, you know, whether you're not a thief man, whether, you know, you don't involve in some criminal activities. It's like a unique identity where it identify your activity, where it digitalize. Yeah? That will have been a very good start for this government, especially when they talk about micro credits. But now, as it stands, you don't talk all this. Check the history, make sure you will pay. How will you ensure? How will you make sure, see, you will check this person? How you will able to monitor this person? How you will make sure that this person will disappear? How you will monitor the activity of this person? These are some of the loopholes we're going to have today. The government talk about blockchain. We are all very happy. AAA, we talk about that. We congratulate them, you know. But is this talk can do? Is this talk can do? Even if, you know, implement this thing, somebody for don't come out again and explain to the public what are the challenges there, what are the obstacles when we are not able to implement the blockchain. But to me, that would have been a good thing for an informal sector like this, where a great percentage of the activity, business activity in our country is informal. So I will stop here. I'll give a chance to other panelists then. Thank you very much, AAA. And thanks to everybody who will be listening to this program. We appreciate you so much. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Usman Tori. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah. Make a call to his friend. Make query. Waiting whose friend get for it today. Yes, whose friend, you get a platform, sir.
Yeah, hello, AAA. Thank you very much for me, platform. And thanks to previous analyst Usman Tole, and thanks to all who listeners in tonight, or morning, or wherever you find yourself. What you mean just want to add up to this? The Minister of Trade and Industry, now a very good, vital ministry. Where EBC facts, when you look at it, now one of the ministry, where get boku say we interfere, when you look at other ministries, and we don't see this ministry now on its own. It will either get just a small one, but in a way, look at many places in terms of industry and anything. You know, they much pan health. But when you look at agriculture, you get side day. You look at the marine, you get side day. You look at tourism, you get side day for play. You look at even plenty of things, like even the ports and so on, you get side day. So obviously, when they can put them for legal function, it just get for follow all within a mandate for make sure, see, the areas they are all, we are the cover, have to make sure they're all involved in any plan what is right for do. Why well, just broaden this here? Because I'll just bring that way. What is really right for see now, yeah? Then as a trade and industry ministry, they actually get the sole mandate. And everybody know for mandate and for develop policy, then idea that we then will for bring, that you don't do it as something when are the ministry in function for day. And waiting then for local, for also stimulate local exports and trade and one day with the come inside. But of all, according to the Minister of Trade, of all of them, the one way are the most important one, with the above all, nine are the private sector. Any trade ministry, the private sector, and they always they prioritize saying like in there for try. While they do all this and they do this, in the end, then they aim for make private sector then develop. But the private sector, then they make us a manpower, as we did with my colleagues, they try to develop the traders, them, make them become self-reliant, give them that environment they were in and were able to do within the PC they need for do, where they were able to get money for themselves, and where the money back will come, it will get profit to the country. So they aim, they are all in get for do. And then, but when they look at waiting in the drive for do back, it's supposed to safeguard the profit of the entrepreneur them back when they get their business there. Okay, how you go able for safeguard your own business now other strategy that one day? Then how you go able for make let the final consumer when are we waiting we go able for benefit from that trade there? It day back one side. The side where it pick up, we are going to address that side, that is the side of price control. When you look at the strategy where you say it introduced for price control, and that now one of the aim we then get for do, then now for safeguard the profit of the entrepreneur and protect the rights of the consumer. The rights of the consumer, now the price in control and he able to get access to that good day. How then we able to control? I say now only by making things that are available, that now scarcity. Okay, scarcity now one idea that one day. What about the follow-up? Some goods them, even they're not scarce, but because of the trader, if they know certain things there, now things wouldn't get demand high. If it was then demand it high, it will increase the price. So you get for look into two sectors. Things that when you know say yes, even if it's available, people then can do what they call artificial scarcity, or then get where they can keep them because they know see the demand there for them. So you get for can know you implement a price control, when an effective one. What it be there, but how then we're able to make it become effective? That's the question. So now two sides, you increase the commodity, yes, then you avoid scarcity, then you go able to encourage the importer, then you also monitor in case that good then a good way people then play, because even the rest way they say available. So people then watch them losing a profit, people then demand them. Demand is high, then we increase the price. What that's price it did, then we make scarcity. So that strategy, you know, my only hope is we will look how we will able to see the stability and the fluctuation. It will able to control the stability of the price. You see, but when it comes, you hear a speech say, well, okay, well, stability, now they maintain and things they look stable. Then on the other hand, they say, well, the price they go up like the cement, it go is up to 70, 80, 90. Maybe they're up to 90, but now they don't bring them down between 65 and 70. All right. But that's not a big gap. You say, well, yes, still the price can go up small. But when you talk of fluctuation, let me tell you about economics, because the words are almost different. When you say something stable, then you talk about something for fluctuate inside that stability. Then you try for change within that stability. But in the other world, in economics, you get for getting a more gradual thing, maybe in a small percentage of price they go up because of the factors the way it show. Say, okay, maybe that the price of the commodity don't increase or that petrol don't increase at the world market. Then you go able to see that fluctuation. And the way fluctuation is a bigger gap, instead of the thing they sell them 200, you don't see it go up to 300. That fluctuation, they don't go call and see a stability fluctuation because the gap will be between the normal price and the one who don't go up. That's a fluctuation. So that's how they get for the try for no sense. When I talk of this, I'm able to make sure see, I come down to the level where in this commodity, the traders them and the price, and then I come to the access of the taxation, like Usman is talking about. Because if all those things are there, then the business will be able to flow. Then you come to the home-based business Monday now. Then what the produce them thing they have for sell them, go outside. How are you able to help them? He said he bring them this method of this money, but the people that were involved, one of the small, medium enterprise, we say na SAS them or something, one of the small, medium enterprise within that office, where he stayed somewhere around the central. But it like for describes that then therefore can't give them money there. But the question is that, are they going to be having a follow-up where somebody goes, say, I don't take this business, I go able for look. He measure and say, okay, then they're able for look into them. But then they look into different range them and look how they categorize their business there. And then waiting, we will look waiting that they do back for no say we're ready for growth. Because the primary aim, you want to get the money now for let you go get the aim for say, I sabi business, I don't go on for long, Then I plan, say, I want for let the business grow. Well, you get for get many factors where you get for look for knowledge possible. Because anybody go ask them, they will say, I want business to grow. But if you have look what in the person they sell, or how much it is selling, or waiting to get an idea. Sometimes you get an idea of what it is sell. It is selling because of something away, he get that capital, but he want for do more. So, well, if that side you want to increase the growth, you get for look into those things again. But if you look again say, to post it in bank and records, we see now the person here in bank records and what they learn, you get for look into that. What about if the person first not been get enough money for saving at the bank? So you get for look, say the experience na one thing, then for no other ready na one thing, and then for no other one for let it will grow in business and whose type of business we will be able to do. So that what the SME are, they give them money they have to the people them, who for let them go loan them, well, then go get a credibility of individuals, then say what they give, then not just give them, who say them go say, well, you get for go through process with na involvement of give something, for let them go give something. So all those things then get for calm down for monitor them because one, the money wouldn't they bring come from a different sector. And I loan them, they loan them thing there. And at least in a DVEX, because DVEX usually they can work with them people there, would they give them money as part of an organization. So if they get side the way they try for bring, they're all very good ideas. The 50 billion is good. The operational manual wouldn't get for introduce, then they get for look into the institutional arrangements there, then get for look into that, they try for talk. And then the manpower, like I need to talk how they're able to manage them where. But that manpower again now, it bring back more employment, okay? But it will expand people and back, with that money we don't put for, say, they will pay people and back, but for let them go to the sector, or then go just delegate this thing there to people when existing areas, them, when institutions them. The way you look of institutions there, they don't daily back. You want to go to the bank, they don't get that agro, where they don't deal, they give the money, or na individual people them. Because you get entrepreneur business then, when one or two people and they can't open and they go to play the work for them, then they get people who just want to do business on their own. He name all those kind of things. But it's up to the clarity of how they will able to know who they are really ready for grow in business, how they will assess them. Then why I want this SME, who then they try for give the money out, how they will able to implement their strategies for they will meet with the farmers then. Or the businessman, or that man who they are the sea, or fisherman, all those kind of things. I don't know if you name much of fishermen, but I think they highlight them. But all those kind of things. And then you get other areas the old people, and beyond they get help, what they don't they get. You see, but, so it's up to what they look at the raw material who they are the area. I mean, at least I don't think they go look back, say, this year, if we come and encourage the farmers then, now this area, yeah, so. Then we know because we can tell people the way they do the business. And the farmer, the chief, then we know them people there. Then get section chiefs the way they know the land because they give them land that they know them. Who they know them people that they do the kind of business there. So they cannot even say now people they wouldn't get for find out too long. Some of them, especially in local area, because they get for get most of the produce when you want for think of exporting. Because now when you export, now you try for develop that export sector back. So we get from them. And that's what the export something would they want. So I only hope they not go left that sector and they on their own. Like that cacao business mentioned then this there, then get other places and way like timber they work, but then we're able for use this timber wherein then we're able for make furniture inside the country instead of when they sell them out, then people then go do illegal logging up. So all those areas, so you were able to cut down areas and what government when they lost, then you they look at the climate. Because in the end, all the things they are willing to do so, when then they give them the money and they tell them, say, you careful do this in a friendly environment where you know, say, the climate now with the campaign. So some of these things, and then they write at the table in them project. Then they give this project to them. Say, in the final, now this will they take for do. Or they can come and tell you that, then say, we go accept. So all those kind of friendly things and then for able to see they implement there, instead of you just can't give out the money, you give out the loan, then people then go, then in the end, then people are not able to forget the benefits of them because you not try for guide them, what they for do, and people then will go do implement from business, where they go do. But there are people who actually have to benefit a good day. But when they talk of wherein you want for make them a micro, one for me, it will be bigger one than two. Everybody get for think it will be big. But in the beginner, in smaller scale, then wouldn't not support the facility, they wouldn't they try for bring inside. Then I believe say the trade it will be able for go in line with waiting government plan for do. But I will go with waiting government plan for do. Now where the farmer understand, and then DESEP understand the farmer in need, and then they inject them to the right people them with the right method. But you know, we'll find if they actually say then we'll just go bring the manpower. Who's manpower? The manpower for manage this money, I they go. Now they talk of. Then institutional arrangements, then the institution them, okay, then they already, they don't go identify them. But what about the operational manual? Then I waiting and try for give the money, or now the farmers and get for do the operational manual. Then get for just try for look to. Once they able for look, then they mind people in your mind, they will understand. Then I believe, see, if you implement them, then the other areas then will profit. But I believe, see, it gets a big work where it will involve all the other ministries them. You know, we just look them, but he said he don't incorporate them. But it's up to him, i.e. apply the areas, you know, the sensitive, the marine, the tourism, how I go talk to the ministry, who then will be for give me a feedback, they will get statistics, who will follow, and then we'll get back some people and at the ground, who would they go follow, we'll try for see. You see, because if we say with the several people, and then we'll go make a statistics for meet with waiting, then get as a budget, when a day you see procurement can begin to slide, because you're not going at the ground, so you can't tell, see, so she met back there. You don't go see, and like, how are the same people? It only take other money you don't sell, or something to the trader who they sell them. You go tell, see, that's why they sell them, because you know, I will tell, see, you don't sell and gear. But when you go to the price of the market, not to say they sell them, because you see that's where it's important. Then him will tell you, say, so I go sell them. But you don't go for go see how in the sell them. Now, for that, some of this time, when they get the information, they get them, when one way then they get from the traders and between the seller and the importer. But when you don't go to the shop or to the market for go buy, when the final consumer, who you need to talk, say, now the other one, that one, you try for safeguard them and protect the rights of the consumer. So that right of the consumer, now I believe, say, then get for, let them go able for. God be able to help them, for let them understand. So that's how I do normal. Just one for contribute. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much, Usman. Thank you, sir.
You're most welcome, sir.
Yes, Tony, you get a platform, sir. Waiting now you take on today's topic.
Yes, Abraham, thanks for bringing me. It was a very good presentation or submission by the minister. I mean, several times we don't talk, and we say we don't talk, and I say, if we get for grow the middle, you know, with business people and with small and medium enterprise business, we get for ensure see the available capital we they need, they available for them, we then able for acquire through the banks or through other means, probably can get a loan from family, friends or whatever, but it has to be at a reduced rate in terms of payback. And that's not the most important part. We are in the term of the interest rate to then get for pay, because you can't have a loan wherein your interest rate is very high when it affects your profit margin. We now some of them things then they affect. I can always try for a case study like Kimbima, Sam King Services, where we all know say at some point Kimbima was doing well, Sam King was doing very well, it was at some point an household name, but most of them things then are the mitigating factor we affecting business, we making business go down. It got to a point you get for sell shares to Nasits or Kimbima. So because the interest rate was too high. And when they give loans to businesses, you can forget loan officers. The loan officers is not only collecting money at the end of the month, the interest rates or whatever where you plan for payback, but they have to look at the health condition of your business, how your business there at that particular point. Periodically, they can forget finance team or finance officers, and when they go and check your books, them and see how your income and expenditure guide you through the process. Because mind you, it's like a man, they want you to grow and you become more self-reliant, You understand? So they have to look at several parameters where they get for look at, not to just give loan and come every month, because the person go out for the pay the loan interest, but some of this business in liquidity ratio, probably the health or strength of the business in pay their short-term loan, their long-term loan, as it be, it probably going to affect the growth of the business. So at the end of the day, this person can be in business for 5-6 years, the year business not they grow, it's just stagnated in one place just because of them thing. So basically, what I'm trying to say, government, for please, will you please make, it's a brilliant idea, it's a good scheme, but the interest rates have to be paramount. You can get for see how you can get for, because one, you're not just to give loan, you have to grow this business, you become self reliant, and then you continue. You know, when they stand up on their own, if you can promote other more people, let's say they can start with 50 next month, year or next month, they start, they add more 50. We see with that period, they can able to get more business doing well. But if all these businesses are doing well, how do governments protect these businesses against? Because they want, you have to protect this local business against people that already dump. Because when you take, for example, right now, if you check Sierra Leone, even check the Africa as a whole, China, they do a lot of dumping. You understand? If you don't talk about Chinese doing very well, the economy is growing, everything, because you have a lot of people, they go down China and buy. So it's like they're injecting more foreign exchange in the Chinese economy. And we know say there's a cheap cost in producing some of those things that they bring and cancel. A lot say they bring them things and they cancel. A lot say manufacturing things that we will be able to produce and make. You understand? You bring and come. If say a loan, definitely it don't affect the sales. Mind you, this man doing business don't take a loan and government don't gear. And if you allow other people then for can dump at a cheaper price, this man at the end of the day not going to forget the required sales for able meet and for able for meet in liability when I loan where it take we get for pay interest on. So government go for look at a holistic thing. They have to look at how you able to protect these businesses, because not everybody get for going to agriculture with their money, then they are probably other business system. Therefore, see the best way possible way you're able to guide them, just like how they get slipper away they near parliaments. That's their role, export, loan, import and export promotion agency. See how they can able to guide, organize competition scheme wherein they're able to guide these businesses for make them, they're able to export some of their surplus, because by exporting, they're able for cushion and able for solve this problem where we get this imbalance of payments deficit where they get, because what's in their we pay more outside than what we receive from outside. So definitely we get unfavorable balance of trade. You understand? So they have to look at all the things they need. You understand? Well, now in the effect, and then Usman Soli mentioned about the platform has to be set. The platform has to be set. One major thing, because you don't go take loan, then you can't run generator for running business, because 99% of this business or 90% of this business or 80 depends on power. And if there is no power, I get for the one generator, so then the AIR for the business. Because when you look outside the power system, outside the get lights, not just within Freetown, not to all side, and not to all man get for go do when they take this money, get for go sit down at Freetown for do business. So man go on for can do business na Lompa no get light. So man go on can do business na Newty no get light. So man go on can Songo, so man go on go Mashaka, so man go on go, the different area. And some of those businesses, power plays a greater role. So in as much as they are giving, they get the scheme, they have to work parallel. Just like, I don't know what I mentioned, say, I think Osfren mentioned, say, Ministry of Trade aligned with so many departments where it connected with. So they have to ensure some of these areas, you understand? Let them make sure, say, the platform is not only based on taxes or whatever, we then go regulate for these businesses so they can grow. But look at powers, the power sector, because majority of these businesses also need power. And if they make profits, those are they make 1,000 millions profits, gross profits, then at the end of the day, I got to spend 200 or 300 every month from that 1,000 millions as where they go towards maintenance of fuel, towards the generator. Definitely, it's affecting the business. You know, they should, business is not healthy. So they have to look at all those things. Even if the person they go buy something, go like, import it, they do. Definitely, at some point, you need power. So we therefore make sure say it's a very good scheme. And the thing what we talk about pricing, yeah, so it's only when the needed things that they in place, the smaller things that waiting for perfect, they in place. Now you're able for control pricing, because mind you, so many things they would influence pricing in Sierra Leone. foreign exchange. Now, once you with the influence price, mind you say, with that exchange rate difference, you understand? When you go, you sell this thing, 1,000 euros, you ready for go buy, for go buy back now, Guinea or outside you go buy, the money don't go up because you go for pay extra fuel use for make you get the dollar. All that they affect. So they have to make sure say they align even the people the way they involve, where they take their money, where they involve in importing, get a relationship with these banks where they give them their loan, yeah, for make them able to transact money from that particular bank there, direct now wherever they buy. If now Dubai they buy, if not China they buy, if not outside they buy. So the person, you don't take that burden they wearing, you get for common ado for confident dollar, we get for God. I'm not saying they work in that line there, which is very good, but they have to look at the scenario wearing it's like a one-stop shop thing. Wherein I'm not saying we don't have we don't get this free money or we money where they do business. We want for import, if not importation, we want for, or it depends if not people the way they want for going to agriculture, they want for going to cattle rearing or probably poultry wearing the eggs and farming or whatever, depending on the type of business. They have to make sure they look at the scheme. Because you know, government no one can do something. We don't want to let government do something at the end of the day. They get a failure in the whole thing because it's nice. It's a brilliant scheme. But so many things that they have to check, so many parameters that they way they get for look at for make that particular scheme they be a success. Because you won't forget people there at the end of the day, where you go able for point and say, this person benefits from this scheme and now is a very good business person where they do well. Because I'll tell you something, the interest rate is one particular problem in the country where they affect so many business owners. Them, the foreigners, then they get loan. You know, say typical Sierra Leonean, we get inferiority complex. The banks ready for how many thousands or million dollar loan to the Lebanese, to the Fulas, to the Indians. But when it comes to Sierra Leonean, they be go, oh, no, this and that, because basically those people, when they're ready for, can't take a loan to you, they get deals, they get other side deals. If they're ready for coming to you, they come, they furnish you one of those change you furniture. That man where they come when a drug man, they come for country clone, they're not going to get them because you know able go the extra mile for they fulfill them things that they. So it's for me, it's a very good thing, just like what we done the scene. I think say, even callers them where they contribute and we already contribute, don't they mention about the things they. The only way we can for grow the economy, the only way we can grow with GDP is when the business landscape or the private sector. It's fully up and running. And say alone, everybody they afraid for go invest because you have other parameters, other things that were not favorable. But it affects the business landscape. Taxes is one. So they have to look at the taxes as well. How you will protect. You understand? Eh? Because tax, if you know you go high, go pay high taxes at the end of the day, that make you finance. If you say people that they complain, say, I don't go take loan in a bank, I go for pay loan, business not they move, this and that at the end of the day, they just you don't know what business they go. So even not they have to be giving. Where you know they make profit, you know they make loss. Some people then they now waiting and we don't save years back, then they plow back into the business. You understand? So that's my main take. Pricing can be influenced by so many things, and government gets a role for play. Cement, what you mentioned about, I agree. Cement price stagnant right now because it got to a point 3 months ago. I mean, they buy 87,000 for one bag now at Alu. You understand? Now I don't count on, now in the sell 75. So for me, I agree, say cement on can with the price stable right now for the past 2 months. So basically, I mean, some of the things he said, they are correct, you know, but I feel say they know the ideas, they know the issues, but now that the
execution is very slow. Because the price when you say 65, you say 75, and 10,000, if you don't buy 10 bag, that now 100,000 already, difference.
Yes. Well, you know the business, how the business they run as alone. You're not distributor. The price in quotes, now the one that like or the wholesale, the key distributors where they're gonna have a factory, go pull commodity camp. Now you wanna say between that chain there, within that key distributors, you get so many chain. That person the way you don't go buy from direct from the factory when a distributor, because not all man get right for, not all man they buy from the factory. When he come, he defend your margin. When he ready, he go give one guy with say the guy in a calabash song with the distributor, the man the way say call. That man himself will get your stone a calabash song. Himself gets bulk breaker the way they under. When self they sell the where they sell defend 2,000. If that manga for take cement for Kalbatong for Kango now at Salo for go sell. Mind you say for petrol. And all those associated costs, those costs within that the that chain there, that final, that man with it was always sit on a shop. Again, for add all them price then there. So we add another the price, they go 75,000. Because itself one for a friend, imagine. All man, the fair margin within the chain. So they have to look at all these things. All these things. If they have to grow the business is here alone, it's not an event that will happen overnight. It's a process. But within the chain, they can come back and review and see wherever there's a bottleneck situation, where the finance, this is not an impediment where they affect to business growth. They can readjust it. They can align for like align because you forget for growing economy. Abraham, when we go Salwadi, can you go Guinea? Let you see young men doing business in Guinea. Let you see, my man. How Guinea airport busy. If we business landscape pick up now, say hello, that we airport today busy. You'll get so many flights. Now, flights are going to apply for camp Nasalo for beginning on. So many things will be driving.
Tony, I'm not sure they can't let you for go, but if you want to open a Pandora box, I don't know you don't want to do that because if you come say for make the airport even really busy, people are doing business in Sierra Leone, still they go Guinea for go take flights for go China. Because it's cheaper using that route compared to Salon. So there are a lot of things we really need for get right for make we see this kind thrive where you they anticipate for make we get an a Salon. Boku boku ting, the kai talk and the power. Now you don't go Guinea and try for compare the airport in busy one. Some of those people that are keeping that airport busy, na Sierra Leoneans them because then they come out Salon and go there.
Abraham. Guinea, not overnight. Guinea, from where we small, from the 80s, bruh. Guinea, it has been business. Guinea man have been, you know, Fula people, Madingo people. These are not until they begin. These have been like this, for the past 10, 20 years, where we didn't know who the first war. Guinea busy. They go, they devise like Cristiano, they build this up. They build this up. So we not get for up overnight. And Guinea, then airport. If very, I mean, they know they pay taxes. It's only when Alpha Conde can have power. Then Guinea Sabi but tax plenty. When he was just last on our Conte, or this Guinea man must have about tax business. Now make you understand this guy they got problem with the business people there. Because now when he come, where Alpha Conde can Guinea, then Boku tax business, then self can begin copy that the Western or the pay Boku taxes. Then airports where you bring things then come, how you see the Wasakide, then Wasakide. Man, you don't get too much pressure for putting things in Guinea. We get all that kind of pressure. They bring Motokaka, you go for good. They say 2-3 o'clock in the morning, you wait for like clear in Motoka. You know, they have put some side in there. Now, the best practices then that we get for copy. And everybody they try for, they learn, they try for work smart now, not to add again like first them. Not to that hard way where they work. Now, everybody want for be smart. We go for the change things now we country. If we only want for build, we country. When somebody waiting at the diaspora ready for go, you know, say, yes, where I go, my motor car 1 week, because the person where they go, you got money in their pocket, you ready for claim motor car. But you got for put for A, you got for put for B, the person itself where they go watch your motor car, you got for put for A. If they have to eradicate or cut off all them things a day, if we want for let we come to really the position, there are people in overseas now, whether China, outside, wherever, Europe or this or that, we got money, we ready for do business. But the day we able for align certain things for we'll for pool, the bottleneck situation. Look what passports, my man, for me, I'm picking them. I go team up now, foreign affair. You got for put for this, you put for down there, the post. It's too much. So we go for get rid of all that bottleneck situation and we for ready for position we can see. Corruption is not, it's there, my man. If I feel that way, would they talk about Ben Kefa? You don't even do 2% of fight over corruption as a law. 2%, bruh. In all rights, because it's still there this year.
All right, thank you very much, Tony. Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah.
A two-part to waiting we lay on a table. The first part, now the loan scheme, where the Ministry of Trade and Industry, then the try for bring come inside, and the minister don't tell you, say, get for cost government 50 billion leons, when are almost like $5 million for able for give business people them. But hey, their business people, they are not to give away, then they give away the money. Now lent, then they lent, then a loan, and a loan you get for pay and back. We agree with you, he say, then they try for make, you know, even pass 10%. Don't they forgive them time, then give them, grace period, say, okay, maybe after 6 months, after 1 year, then we'll begin pay this money. But we people learn from time, that ideology, that mindset. And the minister tell we say, then get for, ask them, are you going to qualify for this loan? And then the problem they will say, how, if you don't do your business, if na bank, waiting at this, wait. Hey, and most people will be holding a market way when a bank then they use. And most people. How most people will sabi where they use bank? Even the government, where they're ready for go shape money, na cash, na and then they work out with. Now, when this time don't reach, they say, oh, you get food, that in one of the criteria, how you be done to do your business. If na bank record supposed for the, well, we're not to bank. Where some na osusu? And the osusu record set for the, a lot of things they naya, but this is a very good scheme. And you out there way in a small business owner, I hope say una go and take advantage of this because you go able to help una. Yes, call ID live on here. Your name and who's the call from, please?
Me, Trapwork.
Yes, ma.
Yes, my name is Trapwork. Call from Tennessee.
Oh, yes,
thank you for
you
giving me the platform.
3 minutes.
Uh-huh.
You okay. They eat?
No, I they set me more than I know they eat.
Okay.
I don't
All right, let me come quick. 3 minutes. Yeah.
So, the contribution we are getting today, the topic is very, very, very important. You know, sometimes we they blame the politician, including me. Why would they blame them? Then the people who expect them get high education for process them systematically, put them at the system for give people a skill and values. That's why we they blame them. That's me. That's why me they blame politician. If a politician they listen to me. But the country does not organize since the beginning. The country does not organize since the beginning, Sierra Leone. Let me say that. 2 months ago, I talked about business people. We don't get business people in a salon. Now market man and market woman, now we get business and market. There's a quite different thing. Two quite different things. Why we don't have business people? Because of the country is disorganized. If it me, Safi, I go for borrow money, I get me picking, I get this, I get that in my house. Like way, who's Fred or Mr. Usman Tolly been talk without ID. The politician, they fail to realize that the small things where they accomplish, where they put them inside bag, now in they fill the bag, where everybody they enjoy on top of it. Now that kind thing they are, then they overlook, then they oversight, they not one consider that. We get fishing grounds in Sierra Leone. And I seen a Sarah camera, talk to the camera where the guy say, I get fishing boats, where I get more than 15 people there. That's not employment right there. Then people are where they work for. That's the employment right there. If it were people in where they before we, then target this fishing ground. No, get empty ground now. No, can build fishery now. All people are where they sell raw fish in that area. Now the government cool man, then they can buy fish for go sell. If you not 10 cartoon, they buy a day. Or if you then want to give people a business, this physical cash. Wouldn't they get, it's not enough. And they talk them again and they repeat them again. Would they try for compare Guinea? It's not be compared. Guinea and Sierra Leone, jamais. Why? If the country organized, like I said, if you don't want to give business to me, Safi, they give me the money again, 10 people then be me. If you then go give me 5 million, that 5 million is not a business money, it's a market money. Guineans, they give money, one person they go to China, go load the container. What is your responsibility? When you go to China, you go load the container, you come with them, the goods don't arrive, everybody don't check, waiting and waiting and waiting don't come. You, your work done, it's about your own business. me and this and that and that and that, would they take care of them goose there until the money come. When the money don't come, we'll sit on back together. We see what we profit and what would they go give the government and what would they put in the coffer. But the country is not organized, Sierra Leone. We need organizers for organize the country. Because AAA, even when they talk from January to December, if the government overlook fishermen, overlook a farmer, overlook artist, overlook footballers, is not going to work. They get for lay their stomach, let everybody climb up. It's not some people the way they, we say the government, we say the government. Why is somebody they blame the government? Papa, picking the blaming papa, even in papa getting papa not getting the blaming papa. Why not the day before we? Now they for open the ears where people then they talk. Maybe me your nonsense, go make if you get that me nonsense, 2-3 nonsense, it puts on a sense for make a sentence. Maybe it might make a sense for you. But the country is disorganized. If we not organize the country, nothing is not going to work. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Safi. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Yes, call ID live on here. Your name and inside the coffin, please.
This is Israel here.
Yes, Israel, you get 3 minutes, sir.
3 minutes, okay. Thank you. Thank you, Triple A. I listened to the minister. Unfortunately for me, it's always, I mean, a minister of trade, obviously, would have a promoting effort. First of all, this criteria within the type of development, it's been on day before, we got disturbed by the Ebola. Because I remember in earlier, they used to have even community banks who began beginning to look into these things. And I've been listening to a program with them in Ghana, I think from Chamber of Commerce, every day when Ghana Radio, we've been seen to be going up. Anyway, back to this particular scheme with the Trifold, say. He said they're getting the offer of 50 billion. And it appears to me from what he say that the disposition of the money will be through banks. Now, when they talk about the kind of business, which is all types of business. And he's even going to the little woman with the cell cookie. Now, there are a few things there me as a banker, it just amazed me to see some of the things. For me, some of these are just, I don't want to say now, just talking, but it's a big, difficult situation here. First of all, how are you going to assess who is qualified to get this money? If you remember when I've been talking to you on that old good old days, I mentioned about giving Sierra Leone people the money for loans when you lend the money and for bringing the money back. Now, I say we'll give them grace period. Grace period for how long? 1 year, 2 years? How you will know which kind of technique the person get for build a business from in Kukri? How long you don't you do this Kukri? Which experience? What documentation? What you will look at when people lend money to business person. Now, 3 basic areas bank look: the person in character, the person in confidence, with the length and the connection. So again, here we get problem. Who are they going to give them money? Mostly, you come again to who they sabi. You see, how are you going to check and check the collection? This is to me, this is a burden on the bank. If not, the bank then get to dispose the money, disburse the money. Now the bank can therefore collect and back on the agency, the small business, what you call it, SME, now they therefore get the collection. If they talk about rule book or whatever documentation and they prepare. I mean, it's just, where is the link between the banks and the SME for get the criteria or the people who qualify? Who are they monitor? Who are they investing? Who are they assess them? How are you going to check the person, the stock? For no waiting to go on from 10 to 10. I mean, and how you go monitor them? How long you will monitor them? The bad part is for collect the debt in the end. Which criteria they will use for giving the loans? And how much officers they will get? Now, more burden on the bank. And so you cannot force the bank to lend at 10%. Demand and supply determine price. Not for you to go, if you want to do price control, if government wants to do price control, there are different kettle of fish down in economics. But if you want for seeing a free market we get, which is what we are practicing, free market enterprise, that the demand and supply, if price will go up, it will affect transportation costs. And if you affect transportation costs, it will affect the transportation of the goods, and that person will sell the particular good, but we have to recover that cost of transportation. So now demand and supply cannot come and say 10% here and there. No. It depends upon what the person is selling. And also this business of giving cash around, I don't know. So there are gaps in this thing. I can't put my head on it. I cannot understand how they were for which kind of people, okay, free tongue will better something. How many of these people get bank accounts? How many of them get bank accounts? There was a time when we get illiterate farmers, then they come with them pools. They don't get current accounts, they get deposit accounts. You can't put check in the deposit account at that time. Now you can do that. But half of the monitor, we can't forget a situation where we have to use the thumbprint and the picture on the checks with the USC and other companies to give them. Now, if them people are the sell, what is their position in their ability to put money in the bank, monitor themselves, and record within themselves? It's all over the place, people. I can see the effort they have to make. Yes, we get to attract users. Again, the willingness to pay. The ability to pay is one. You get a couple. But are you willing to pay to, pay to the bank when you can't go? When the bank money don't, you know, say, hey, I don't feel good. But I'm a little bit safe. If we don't care and go, put it in the bank. Now, if they're not paying, now the bank will be responsible or the agency will be responsible. Who does thing you get for chase them people you have to pay the money? I see anti-corruption, they go now like a debt collector, they go interfere with tax office money where they owe. Now, then go count inside the money again. Then go extend their own job into debt collectors as well. So there's a lot into this scheme. So I think I wish them good luck, but it's a good idea, but the practicalities are too much. And not all man they read book. So that kind of policy statement, the way they talk about they need the rule book, who does it train them people there? Let me question that. That's my own contribution for tonight.
Thank you very much, Israel. Thank you, sir. Yes, caller, you're live on air. Your name and side the call from, please.
Hey, this is Mike. I call from Philadelphia.
Yes, Mike, you get 3 minutes, sir.
I just want to tell all Sierra Leoneans and say this minister, he didn't lie. Now, lie, no more lie, they don't got to way back, you know. Like every day or every week, one pandemic will come out and just lie about we, so we go fence until for talk. You know, they mad and they lie. For a country where they don't even get national ID, no national identification card, I could just begin to give people money like that, you know? Yeah, and then people are left for life, but we, as long as, I tell you again, as long as Wataki is so expensive, you know, it will always be a problem, all right? Taxes are very high in the country. It will be always be a problem. If you're playing ticket, it's very expensive, all because of taxes. Then they go create more problem. Now, why do you think say people that they go Guinea for go take flight? Because you're playing, you know, I mean, playing ticket expensiveness alone, you know. But anyway, they know they realize that they just the kind of lie. We only tell them they lie, you know. A couple of months ago, they say about traffic light. We don't hear nothing about that again. It's just complete lies. Everything is lie. Lie. They're not tired for lie. I mean, they're not for the lie part we, man. It just come for you know, I mean, they say blockchain, now lie back. You know, just lie, man. Everywhere, they lie too much, man. If we begin to catch up to the lies there, we'll go understand, say, them people are not just a story, then they tell we, you know. Not begin to question them for anything they would have said and they do first. You know, but when they just they pile on top of the new things again, it's man, it's not lie, man. Nothing really go on with this. Now, a complete lie. Now, left for the believe them people, yeah, man. I mean, contribution, I know.
All right, thank you very much, Mike. Thank you, sir. Yes, caller, you're live on here. Your name and inside the call from, please.
Yeah, AAA, Mina Umar, and you come from Los Angeles.
You get 3 minutes,
you know,
sir.
My brother, thank you very much. You know, we got to be honest with ourselves. We cannot attack. I said that yesterday again. I've been just one talk about Mr. Israel. Then God make a call. And then I had a call before this last one. If they don't talk another good old days. So this don't tell you, even 60, 70 years ago, we get a mindset as Sierra Leoneans. Until we, Sierra Leoneans, we change that mindset there. We go complain government after government, 2005, 2007, 2008, 2009. Whatever we talk right now, we'll be talking back about Ernest Bai Koroma. So people that need to move politics out of this. For say, na lie, like the last caller they talk say, they accuse this man. We young people, we, you know, people, the entire say the Lebanese and where they come out, na Lebanon, the kind of salon, they get money. Lebanon, Lebanon, in fact, Lebanon and Yemen are one of the poorest them in the Middle East. So how if they say they can get this money in a salon? They come with honesty and collaboration with their young brother the way they meet in a salon. It happened. I know two Iranians, women are friends. Chunk, if you go to downtown Los Angeles, all the fabrics, all the merchant, all the stores that are Israeli, and Iranian, and I didn't get them. You go to the expensive upscale car mechanic body shop. Then I asked the guy, I said, you guys came from your country with money. And I said, no. He said, we go to the bank. It's just someone what we do. We try to develop a credit. So we borrow money that sometimes we don't even spend. We don't mind spend, pay the interest rate. He said sometimes some of us will go for like 20,000 and return it back and pay whatever that interest. So the more you do that, you gain credit, you gain trust from the bank. It's also when we have our target now to open a $1 million or $500,000 business, when we go, we already built the credit. So that's how they gave us money. It's not like they don't like you guys, the African Americans. So we build the credit through that way. Sierra Leoneans, the word ethic, if they're inside, we not get no ethic. We are non-ethic nation. We let them pay debt. No, we be honest with you, say we not all monger them. Sierra Leoneans are all monger them. I tell you right now, if we sit on a, if you not believe, Lord put this to test. Sierra Network Foundation, make we contribute $2,000, everybody. Lord, we send 20 people in a Bombay market, Kucho Road, Lord give them for business. Happen. If they get our money, they back. I told them all day, Mr. Israel, don't tell you, this old monger business, it done this from 50 years ago, 60 years ago. We need to pay, not to everything a government. Let me tell you, even that blockchain, I just put under the comment not too long ago, go bring the blockchain, bring social security, put all money in it, they need to free them. They still go take, they need to pay. Check up Ademba Road. 50% of the prisoner, the cases that were there, not a murder case, so not dead. Even though you're not supposed to be that way, they forget small claim court. Not dead. People and beliefs say everything, we country, we get this mindset, to everything for be free. Give me. You give me, I want full sense. We they see, I'm here right now. I get little nephew, then why they try for cooks for do something. The old people say they're so smart, they're smart past me. Anything what the other one call now, hey, I got to go. Then they explain, they say, then they trick me like say, me are so full, the fufu don't go inside my brain, it wrap in my brain. Or I take that melt candle, now I put it inside my brain, say, don't go freeze my brain. Like say, I don't know what they talk. Then I the smart one then. So what they do business with relative, but would they see them? Sierra Leone and the winner, all monger. Let we left for the beach government. Let we try back for the turn we hand them to we own people and see what in that then your own fault. Before no more anything, they were like, government they lie. What about we own people then? Let we attack them back. They said get a lot for do with what in the gone. Why foreigners in the country they give them debt, they need to give we debt because we are all monger. We need to pay debt. Let we start first for treat we own people and tell them the truth. And see how we can get them for understanding business. You take, you pay, you go back. You take, you pay, you go back. Not to take, then you want full sense. I don't want to be brought me on. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Umar, thank you, sir. I go like for when we the call. Make like, okay, let me just use Umar now as an example. So, Umar can call and address Sierra Leoneans them where they collect money when no one pay debt. I think it's just direct make we go to that issue than to possibly way say Sierra Leonean. We all know, myself just talk and I say, we know we people them. So I think we talk to we people them instead of talking to ourselves here. We know to who they go take money, we know they pay. So what do we have to do? I think that's why we created this platform. We people them, we, you know, say where you they go for go collect money, you know, they get plan for care and go back. No goody. Eh? No goody. I think we address the people that are concerned and everybody gets, but make we talk to the people. Yes, caller, you're live on air. Your name and side the call from, please.
Yeah, man, I'm Patrick.
Yes, Patrick, you get 3 minutes, sir.
Well, I mean, I tell everybody, thank you. Everybody that make a vital point, you know. This is not a good idea, but as we say, as everybody will talk, that the honesty with the people back left will take us serious. Not that we're not just so honest people the back. We'll get honest people that they will go take them, but some of them, they're there for the teach. The one that will not get idea for do business, good business. I mean, they forget and consult us and then I really ask us that the interview, what did he say? How much did he sell for a day? Where we don't begin? Where they don't ask them question there. They give their own financial expert advice inside there. Okay, now you collect this money. Maybe if you increase your productivity, you're going to make more sales or you change business. Or because some business that they keep company, a waste of time. You know, you're not going to go buy 2 diamond, 3 diamond. Then if you go collect that money, then you go buy diamond. No, get me wrong. Diamond people that they eat diamond, but find something where they take the money, invest inside something where you know says where they pay the loan, you say go able to get gain and you go able to save money. But not go take the money, then you know you will invest them in the same business where you know say this business it and tell no they pan at all. Because some business that there were some people they do, you do not say this it and tell no they pan. It's just normal for the namesake. Maybe may not sit on a house, or they just kind of sit. But if they don't take the money, then they get advisors, financial advisors, whichever the organization, then they advise some of these people. Some of them, they get idea on good business. Some of them, they just maybe, where they get, I will go buy more pepper. Yes, not a good thing, but now, if you have pepper, you go buy from somebody, locate to sign that person, then they go back. You say, go back and they come back. Because you don't get the money now. Instead of you to go back from somebody, friend, you know, that make the technology, don't they? What do we call information? Enquire, knowledge. Enquire outside that they go buy the paper by bag. And see me to go back from somebody by bag. Friend, outside that they go buy, you don't get the capital now. That make you to go take the loan. You go buy from bag. Instead of you to go buy one bag, you can't put. Now you say begin buy, you sell, you go to put over, but you sell by bag also. So that will increase your productivity more. Even if in a charcoal, let's say, we say you go buy one bag, and you inquire. When you take the loan, but you know they go take the loan, then you go buy from that person there. If now one bag, you may buy from her, then you begin to buy 5 bags from her. It make the person to get more profit. That you, the profit when you forget more, the person then they get all, you don't share. But if you able to inquire, who side that they go buy, if not upline self, or who side that buy the bag, you go buy the, you transport and you will get more profit than you need to go buy all that. But all the same, they left for the advice, they left for get a financial advisor. This money, what would they give you? You left for payback. Educate the people, some people, they're not all. Some people they don't say you left for payback, but will they give you grace period from now on to this month? Let's say if you will give you this month, September, you know, go pay till January or you know, go pay till February. By February, would expect you say you for begin pay. And we know one story. If I, you know, what you don't advise them, I believe say that advice will go long way with them. Then as Tony said, some of the things back where the government left for put in place, like something the way people that they order, whether they import, you know, you're not going to say like common thing that we will not say with the producer and that, if they are able to minimize some of them thing and they of the import, then produce more, you will see we're going to make more money, people, the economy is going to grow. So all based on, I mean, I don't think that scheme there before, when I'm in Ghana, you know, with one program. I will come say that on Saturday. Me on I happen. When I take them, you ain't give me the money. When they give me the money, I know what I do. I was a shoemaker. I know they know what I'm gonna for do. I create a job. I begin go Ivory Coast and buy thing the day and counter so that I go Kumasi. They buy the woman send that back the way they made it produce. At Kumasi and they can't go Ivory Coast. All in Tinendi. So that more of education. No go give somebody, but the other side whether they talk for bank business, that is another that the education camp. We give this money, not say you don't get bank account, but now for go open bank account. Open bank account, even if not small. Or tell the people, they say, before you can collect the money, make sure you don't open bank account. Even if not 10,000 loans, you go put it in. Make sure say you open bank account. That will encourage people that for go pay bank account before they come for the money. That's all me left for say. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Patrick. Thank you, sir. Yes, caller, you're live on here. You didn't know say the call from, please.
Yeah, this is Omar from Indianapolis.
Yes, Omar, you get 3 minutes, sir.
Thank you. You know, for give credit to the government, this started a thing that I know to look forward to, you know. A very excellent idea, this. But I don't know if you don't watch some program with a called Shark Tank. You don't watch that program, then?
Yeah.
Okay. This is very excellent. But what you mean to recommend to this court? They need for bad people. Like, you know, go just take the money no more. Give everybody way, say, hey, and business people, you know. They need for train the people, pilot them, like a workshop them. So you don't open it. Get recruiters then, you know. That was just free time no more they need for this. Go to the provinces, na Kono, na Kenema, na Bo. You get the recruiters there. You understand? Arrange a workshop. This, they go for pilot and force. You understand? Get it na 10 people. All man come. Like then shark at a tank thing, the way they tell you so. You na put the banner there and say, yes, money don't come home. It is for these people that we get business. Bring your idea. When I open a from side, the way people that cover their idea, the what they don't do previously, how they get their money, how they get their revenue for, you know, increase the profit and then save their money with them, don't start the business with. All our idea they for come up. Once when I don't see them people that don't present, when I do on a free town, do on a Kenema, do on a major area there, you know. Once when I don't do that, the people that don't present their idea there. Back in by the reputation, because even self who we then I am, where the people the way they enjoy, they would self for this country, and the people the way they maintain, then credit. That credit, they're not the joke with that. And that is based on how you pay you debt set. How many debts did they take per year or so? All that is going to them. You see, then they calculate all that stuff. What I don't calculate that you get is credit score. You get to teach people and recruit them people and they teach them. After they don't present their ideas there, you get if not 2, 3, 4 people the way you know so their ideas are great. You bring them come out. You know, all now 5, 10 steps. When I start that program be like that. Now Twitter, they start now Bo, they start now Kenima, go Kono, they start. You go see say now a competitiveness today. Hey, the Twitter group they don't do this so. You go see the bold people and say, "What? Oh, but this pilot group here, whether or not said so." I think that challenge, like that competitiveness, it will really go a long way. You don't understand it. What I want to tell you again, you get for doing any workshop that they get for teach them people and that all I don't screen them done. When I don't choose a few that own a one pilot, you don't understand it. When I teach them, wait till make this money, they need for make. This money come back like the copper for help other people there. We get for need and tomorrow in the future. If you don't teach people, I think most of this stuff there are education. If you don't educate people, why if you say they need for return that money, they for help you copy brother and sister, we need this kind of stuff here. Now lack of a knowledge, you see. What again I recommend to them, them people and the threshold or the requirement for their loan and they not for be too steep. Because if it's too steep, people and they will get boku idea that they but they'll not get their requirements and they will then they look for. You get for lower than small. Lower than let people the idea that make less the idea and then make more lady the requirement stuff than somebody will say, hey, I get bank stock and I did this. Of course, a requirement and they get for establish all that stuff. And the ones that don't get them few, then they will want to recruit. They don't recruit them. Both register them at the bank. Then get fingerprints. Then get their pictures. They all that stuff. Then let them see people and they see their program. Then they accelerate. You see, if na bona or na kedima or na kono, then people and then cohort group then they will don't na kedima now. Then na kono now. Now then people and they look at the model. It is here. They say, oh, this freedom group, I don't try on at least I don't do so. If you begin to do that one, they spread out, don't disseminate them. Now the whole country, that model they now on they on go based on. You know? Airport tax. See port. I've been not challenge everybody that on that the last time now. All they need for do is just lower this stuff. Gonna crew all them business they will get there. That will be competitive voting and effort. It will be first way to reckon with. You know, but if you higher your taxes, people that they try for make business and they go places they will invest and go do less and then make more profit on the money where they get. So I think say that I think if it don't begin ring, you know, they need for lower than taxes that the people that they then willing for go today and begin do something that I can't get it. So that my own contribution that today.
All right, thank you very much, Omar. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Yes, caller, I did live on here. Your name and who's the call from, please?
Yeah, hello, Tripoli. This is Alhaji Sila. How do you do?
Yes, Alhaji. You get 3 minutes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you for giving me the platform. First of all, you know, this guy, in either way, bring come, not go first, not begin first at the E before they go to the Z. In either way, bring come, a very, very good idea. You know, provided if there is nobody, especially the politician, and first for sabotage within the necessary for put than a one. Because then wouldn't wish them this right now. Then now money no more than one smell. Which they say smell some money they for less long go before. Then go eat some money, then win everything. For that small business, then I believe say then for look, for example, like how right now the country will not get food. Will not get food. I'm not saying not for going to business or then for put into business. But right now, therefore, we don't draw the people from, you know, the agriculture people and say, well, look, now we can't fund now with machine there. When I go buy machine there, or people who get farm, like what that man they talk about pepper, so we, the woman they go buy 1, 2, 3 pepper for counselor, by, he can put them by 4, 5, 10,000, 4,000. Then he says, I'm going to the farm, he go buy from the farm a brand camp. Because my wife now, so what can they do now? So even yourself. Then get a farm, so then they go every morning. Then they go cut and the pepper. Then and then they go pick the pepper from the farm. Then they get it so cheap that then we go to the African store. Go buy small number for $15, $10. So then they go to the farm. They go pay like $40. They get like them big rest bag or salt bag. Then flop and then bank out. They last them forever. So them money then they if they able to divide that then send them people and they we the golden pepper. People would go cassada them because right now Gary all thing they up because you say self the Nepal fight for the rest business and put local for make a big farm or stuff like that. But then there's small commodity and they if we will get a bokuna fruit on way cheap, then they back the boost the economy. Secondly, let them wataki, let them put the price down. The tariff is so high, then make we lose a lot of business there. Wouldn't they go outside of the country, then go pay other people in tax, then they can't sell it in an expensive to people in safe way. But let them work, let them get that money, then they get them. So all I wanted to make the economy go backward because the people then they go pay tax in other country, then before they can't sell them cheap, then they can't sell them back either the same price or more of that because they tell you, say, you don't have any tax to pay in Wataki. So let them put Wataki price, that tariff, again for Kandong. Let it Kandong. Let them make and keep that people will come back with business and go there, then they boost the economy. Then, how guarantee them for giving people this money for letting them go pay back? You know, here, you know, At least people, you know, they get your social security number. Wait until you happen no more. They don't blast you over, I don't know, call myself, credit bureau them. For they go get a job, so for they go get a thing, and it go money you, it go money you. So then they will say them bet. But we now will not get any sales or bet. That risk, then just take them and say, okay, this man, do his business, log get this money, he try for bring more business kind inside. How guarantee say that person they go bank? I mean, look for example. Even the people themselves, the people there, where the care business go? Where the care business go? Follow them better. Then they unlock you. They take everything they want away. Or they ruin everything for you. Then they sit down. I mean, stuff like that. If fine, let we get a guarantee where people there, when they go take this loan here, then the firm way back for repay the loan. You know, we get forget a guarantee, but also we get a guarantee day. Now, good idea, but they don't plan before in our work. They don't plan before in our work. So who's guarantee go show say he go work this time here? So for me, I'd rather than put her in agriculture where they bring more food car inside, let it staple food and go low instead of the because all of us staple food right now, they're so expensive that like for say na other country then go pull and come out. So we need for boost more people and for let them do more of staple food, let them come inside, then the economy, in the cheap, the food in the cheap. I mean, I let person get 10,000 if you go cook boku food there. But without that, you won't go give business people the money back for them to do business with you no guarantee for them to repay you. I mean, that they look to anger, they look to anger for me. That they look. So thank you very much for the chance we gave me.
Thank you very much, Alhaji. Thank you, sir. Yes, caller, your name and say the call from, please.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I mean, Ibrahim, I call from Maryland.
Yes, Ibrahim, you get 3 minutes, sir.
Yeah, thank you for giving me a platform. Anyway, this is now a good initiative. It depends on the implementation because politicians, then just the accounts, since they're normal, sometimes the implementation has the problem. Then this thing, me, I'd advise the minister, if you get for work, me not drive in the rush, like what I say, by the end of this month, they need for sensitized people. Then. Because people, if you not sensitize them, may they know the purpose of this money, what they're saying they give them. Some man will say, take that money, they, you know, okay, I say now money, now government money. And that slogan, I ain't na saloon, to be precise. Where they give money, they say, but it's not government money, but they eat a lot of both. But if they say, any sensitive, they give people money, that money, they for time, and they go. We give them back, no problem. If they for the people. Because I remember then, small microcredit, they give them na saloon. We not to government to, then they give people and then they disappear and they run away with the money. Plus now, if they get people, they go sign as a guarantor, and then they left with that money. They. So then they see the house and they know, okay, they say, yes, I don't hold the money, I don't go. Because for example, if they will give you, let's say like 10 million, and say go do business, they get that 10 million day, like the way how the country is right now, you begin, they get for feed, they get for parents. If no more, you not to post, you always have to take 1 leon, you don't have to 2 leons, it get for be hard for you. So now you make boku people, they get for end up in a Panemba Road. But I hope, say, if they sensitize the people and then tell them the purpose of this money, then go you will listen and work with them. Because not for you one, they don't get for you to satisfy everybody at the same time. Because they get for you and free turn the province there. So not everybody get for benefit at the same time. But the first one, when they give the money, if they don't get sensitization, when you say they get for the pay, then we will pull back, then give the other people and back. So they pray God for them, may they will succeed. This initiative when they council, then you will go to let the people understand. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir, Ibrahim. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Yeah.
Nobody in another say, go say this particular scheme, na bad scheme. No. Not a bad scheme. The implementation for able to get the money back. Eh? For able get the money back, naina the thing naya. The implementation. For get the money back. Because most of the people them where they do then small scale business there, to themselves first. A lot of people then they Pademba Road. Remember, when you don't go, when the camera be done, they go waka. Waiting in the toko, where you go take money, where you go take business, then the business go bad, then na so then can do. Where you see them come, the pepper rotting because the business not go, na Pademba Road, na you go end. To themselves also. Businesswoman to businesswoman, then they end up na Pademba Road. Let alone now, we say, first take a step forward. There are genuine business people that really need this money. So if the criteria within they put in place, able for fish out the real people that need the money, we able show, say yes, this na our start me business, this na also our day now, and if I able from here to here, this na waiting I go able for do. And the minister say he open to everybody. Yeah? So why not we think about some of them graduates them? We don't, from where they don't graduate, then say, work naughty. You not think, see, then say, for able for begin come with initiative. Even though then they go say difficult because what they do, they've never tried it. Eh? They don't ever try it. So sometimes go say that one they go out to, since they don't ever try it for say, then go, because not of us say, they can be employers. With waiting they don't go learn, with waiting they want for can implement. Eh? So with that, how we yeah go able for drive the education? But one party thing we all afraid. Oh, maybe you not afraid. We me afraid. I not say we all. Make the people more responsible. No can turn on to party picking business. Say, now we in a power now. Let we look after we own them. Because you know, say election they come. No, no can give them one day. They just know where election come until you know no more now. So let we give your own people them. Or, even though not to party business, take and make a campaign now. And now as you bring politics inside, they just get this and already forget your money again. Because politics, if you can inside the, that money they need to get again. So we go really, really lack for make politics not can inside this business. If we want the money back. If we sure say we want the money back, if we sure say he get for go through the banking process, you see where for be done fine, even that first money, we then distribute to them people then, we then for don't do and through the banking system, you see where for be done fine and easy, but we will look for give money, na hand, na plastic, na table. So we collect for make papi show, but now this one don't come. They send it through the banking system. Now I make the camera ask, the journalists ask, the minister say, what's in the criteria? He say, oh, now for go through that one and they want him. So that people and go begin for prepare themselves, genuine people. Let me make example now to a person where they sell cookery, a cheque. Okay, thing for it. Every day, they count in a cheque. They count in a cheque, can put them, sell. Now you say you go add pa, they are cheque in business money. We right now, then they tell we say, business art for deal with. By ad and odi. Not just so then they tell we. They say by ad and odi. So if this person don't they sell in kukri, they tell you say some 10 days, then they say the kukri not they don't. Then you say you want get more aid money. What do you get from that? So when I make Israel be the talk about that side about demand and supply. Demand and supply. Even though the minister say, now everybody, he make mention of Kukriol. Eh? And when the camera can go work out, what's in the people and they say, they are Lepapa government help we. Lepapa government help we. Then can't give them and say, Papa government you don't help. Because before they don't give money. So even though they go tell and say, this one alone, then go see one carry, ah, but they are na government money. Na government money. And not what that day we want. But we all know, say, Sierra Leoneans, them lack for trust and not pay. So you want to say because of that, we should not start somewhere? No. We have to start somewhere. Why not start right here? Now, this one. Why make we not go start them? For begin teach the one them, where get that you keep business for say then the trust they not give back. For make them not say, no, when you give back, you don't able for help the next person where get for come after you. But again, I don't know if you be listening this way the minister they talk say, or then go try for the money. Now government you know they give bank, but he say then go they try for bio the bank. Try for talk to the bank, for make the bank make the percentage, eh, the interest rate to like 10%. Make you make an to like 10% or. And you know, for make them find ways and means before the reporter press them back. We say no, no, then he begin for explain what's in the criteria them. But me, what's in me want for suggest now? One, not to everybody go able get. Not to everybody. If you don't cook, you 50 cup rest every day, you get a market money day. Why you want to go to loan again? Now, the problem we make, they're not able to pay their loan now. Because when you go take the loan, sometimes go say, in Peking be sick, something be happen, married be there and that, this and that. If you don't get your market money, where you don't be able to turn, where you know say the money, where you go take them, not to for come bring added value to your market, why you do go take them? Why? Because the one who you get now, you're not able to manage them. And they beg, no go for the money. No go. Not to everybody need them. But certain people in the, we need the money. If you know, say, waiting you they sell now, it ain't high demand. And you feel, say, if you the money now, it cost 10 million. Then, if you get opportunity, they add 5 million, therefore you go 15 million. You go able to boost your business. You need them. But I tell you, beaucoup people, we people, more they sell the market, they don't need that money. They don't need that money. But guess what? Then go still go for that money day. Because what you do, they say, na loan. Na loan. We don't even need them. You know, even because at the end of the day, we go take the money. You know, they can't add to your market. Or even if they can't add to your market, the one will be get before you know, be they done safe. It they take you months before you done. Why you want to go take back? Why? So these are the kind of engagement we would expect people for able to get with. We people who want to go for them on here. Because as Solomon or mortal man in general, as he don't say money, all man wants. All man want money. Nobody know they say, no. All man want her. Eh? You they see yourself where they, and then they say this credit card at 30% interest rate because some man desperate, he they go take her. Then at the end of the day, did God go come? Eh? So now I make, these are the kind of conversation we I feel say never begin to people them. Not to all man. Even though the minister they say everybody, you can't you go no more. No, not to all man. You self self what they sell. You no say you no need that. If you no need that, no good day. Make the one that we need that made them go. If you the thought now you aid, you feel say you don't spot some side, we able to make table. That's well and good. You able to go, if you then give you the money, you can make table, you know the thought again and you aid the worker up enough for the streets. Not so. You can make table. But soon, we go send the camera. Soon. Because all man feel say they need aid money. Everybody. And this is the same people. Give them small thing, go interview them and go say sell naughty. So that aid money they that loan we they go take now eat you they end up eater. It not bring value to you, you market. Then now you day inside debt and trouble. You know society thing they. So not for say the it's just that as soon as we have money, we don't want. Then at the end of the day, you go there people and say, ah, go then go take money safe. Now then go buy luxury thing and go buy thing for us, go buy TV computer and house candies and that. Now you be go take the money for. Which is the truth. We don't see a lot of times. We then go take money loan. Eh? They buy a credit scheme there. Then they go, then go buy TV, computer, and a house. Buy things, then computer, and a house. I see a lot of people they call. Unfortunately, we don't lock the line today. And they will get opportunity now for bring and come on Saturday. Eh? Now get opportunity for bring and come Saturday. But today, we don't lock. No, not the gag for Nasoki, the gag for today. No. Eh? So I think that's where we'll get for begin for make people understand force. Because soon, where if this scheme begin, you get for begin, you people, hey, I don't go there and say the money and for waiting. They not even give me. Where go there? You meet the criteria. Even though the one they say for them get for believe, for them go gi. They get for end up at go back. Then get for begin on that side. Say can't pay the money. How long? How long we go deep at this? How long? Eh? I'll try. I'll self talk to people then. I make example. To themselves. Eh? Then they end up na padem by God before I say now government guy inside. And one criteria self, because now if somebody be don't go take market in able for pay, eh? To other person, then this thing can inside. To me, I don't think safe for even qualify again. Even though some then can get legit reason, oh, na mi pikin be sick, oh, na the pepper na rotting, oh, na water na be soak the binge, oh, everybody get excuse. But, my dear, na I make all anything in day if you don't put them in place, oh, you want to do business. It's a good one. Now we come to price control. I don't tell you just to say. The all waiting the minister talk, we go for go ask. Even they say between, if they go in order for stable, they go up and down. It says cement for the past almost month on the 65,000. No. If factory they sell and so, check waiting the shop then they sell them. And outside the shop themselves go tell you. Eh? Outside the shop then go tell you. The shop then go tell you, say, na pan transport. Now they did put her. It's transport. Hey, for we were there after any toll road. Eh? After any toll road, the price for any goods will go up. We ask them, I say, ah, we go for pay for toll. If now one toll they pass, it go up small. We pass two toll, yeah, it go up past that first one. We pass the three toll road them, well, you don't done. That's how it is. You don't done. So you know easy. Oh. Eh? You know easy. But make we self safe. Want for better we self. Make we self want for better we self. I make sometimes it good for make who they get conversation to people. Are you who say you see yourself? Oh, you don't tell you how you tend for achieve this. But most people go tell you say, they look up to one the big one them. No, you cannot look up to the big one them more. No go look up to the big one there. We ask and say, in the next 3 years, who say you see yourself? Which thing are you plan? They look up to one the big one there, they look to the government no. That mindset, they all, they look up to big one, look up to government, look up to. So if you get small, I know people, no kidding, yeah? As I be people there, we be get small box. We be get small box. Years back, after so many years, I go salon. They still get a small box. Are you kidding? He still gets the small box. So you don't even think, see, if you don't graduate from that small for years, and the same small box no more. When it can pull and I do. During the, if somebody wants something, you know, say, then get a galaxy. Get it, say, oh no, you don't know. Wait till I go buy back. I can't possibly go loan. It won't take years in box, you know, they grow. Unlike some other people, he starts with small box. They watch the normal. Before you go, now so the box they big, now so the box they big. Even some of them market people them start with one or two items them. Before you go, you don't add. Before you go, you don't add. Before you go, you don't add. That is so. But if we, no one for change that we mindset. For want for get something better out of it. You go tranga. But the minister yon and the price control, the camera go waka. That way they say stable way they make it an. Besides they make it an eh. See no sign of the way you go they stagnant. You go they fluctuate and say they make it an so. We'll go find out, sir. Then the camera go come. We'll go can see what to find out. Yeah? Only stress you. Not to so. Go there back tomorrow. But I beg, who the call? Make we just go straight to the issues. The next person we call, if you want butters with it, they say, but no come. No, we address we people them like today. And the fumble will be the talk for. We all sabi. And I mean, I don't give instances that don't show what thing are the reason why we feel say can make them lonia go bad. Because some people they don't even need that safe. They don't need that. Because you get your business money, they turn toner. How then they call an agbara? Yeah? What do you say? I will king barao. Listen, talk to the camera no more. I won't want any of that word today. Yeah, pass a go, I go bara. Continue the bara. Because Sante, Nadandi. But if you go take money, we know say enough for add padak bara, you go mona. Because the same way when you go take that purse in the market, where you get for go pay, where you don't sell done, Now the same way this loan deal. But it just depends if it's a bit save you your profit. The loan is like then give you money, go buy, can sell, can give you money back. Then wait till you make then a yield. And at the same thing, the person back they give you. Say no more distance, say then they give you small, you know, eh? I'll talk to people then. Now all them feel say, what they say loan for take go and not come back. Mba, no they work. I beg. Yeah. We go there back tomorrow. Yeah? Mike said, Barana team new word. Yeah, that's that, a lot of times I saw them they talk. Say, I go no more. Kang barak bara. So I think it mean take can push or I know say get something for do with the business. We go there back tomorrow. The one way we missed today, we see a lot of missed calls and we saw you. But if you be done there for more, we'll start. We don't get opportunity. So one they do now. When you're there for more, we'll start. We'll say the phone line open, call one time. Because we can lock the phone line. We'll not go there forever. Then you can get some man back where you call. Not even listen from the start. You just hear you one caller. Based on that one caller, the way you call, you anchor. So now you make now strictly. We see that gap down there. Bang, bang, we don't lock. So, people almost they don't tell Tata. Left ya. Eh? not to me fault too. Now, they want to write now on Facebook. Mike say he thinks say the word mean borrow. Abdullah Bundu content say mean tick tick. Yeah? Eh. Mr. La Lefella go barak bara. Till we meet again tomorrow. No stress. Triple A say Tata.